So yeah, like FPSs, what can I say? There's nothing like the rush of hunting people down and killing them. I mean, my heart's beating, my hands are shaking, but I'm still shooting, and I'm still getting the headshots, just like boom, man shot, boom, man shot. I'm still getting the shots, just like boom, man shot.
Oh god, you're too strong.
She was a fairy.
What the? Oh, what the fuck? I'm tight the head, Matthew.
Are you a woodpecker?
Maybe.
Oh,
can you blow my whistle?
Pingüinos me la van a mascar. Saki, Cago, Cricon y Stripper.
Five RPG.
Давай код. И второй код. Покажите, на что вы способны. Запрыгните ко мне.
Садись, прокачивайся. И попрыгал, ебать.
By drag, then I saw this. Okay, that's just mean. I don't want to buy it anymore.
Buy it. Don't show them sympathy, make them feel useless.
Let's invite him to play.
One thing I really hate is when people pick you up to only bring you down this long hell. hallway. Then when the bots catch up, they die. Everyone else dies. Then no one can save you and you have to crawl. You have to be lucky to get saved. But thanks for trying.
Hermes shoes versus stilts.
Players I hate, part one. Number one, the people who end up carrying you for over half the round. Listen, I don't know if you guys are just doing it on purpose or if you're bad at the game, but these players will carry you on for the entire map without reviving you, even when they're already safe from the next bots. Like, please, let me play the game! Number two, revive stealers. Do I need to say more? Number three, players who join VC servers but don't have VC. Like, what are you even there for? I swear, I'll be talking to you and don't get a response, and I'll think you're either ignoring me, but then later I find out you just don't have VC and can't hear me. Like, just join a regular server! Those girls that were the, please whimper for me, shirts. I swear, the other day I was playing Evade and got downed, and this girl picked me up and was all like, whimper for me if you want to be revived. Like, excuse me! Evade players, do a better job.
Again! You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you came by. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you came
by. Mira qué cosita, clic, clac, clic. Toda tomiquita, tic, tac, tic. ¿Cómo saber cuándo va a explotar? Cuando un pitito empiece a sonar. Es
watch it around. I want you to know, in my final moments, I love you.
Man, you suck at this.
Hey, yo.
What?
Hey, bring her back. Uh-oh.
Okay, but what about this floor texture? You see this shit? Whew! Turning me on.
Take a lap. What that way? Deja vu. I've just been in this place before. Higher on the dream, and I know it's my time to go. Holding you, and the pressure's on me. I'm sick of the movie! Xbox.
Later.
No, wait! We'll use the power of friendship. Oh, shit.
Got me jumping like
I've met this player at voice chat only mode in evade yesterday. I was trying to stall the next bot with the bold march emote, since it's really cool, but then this happened.
You're such an idiot. Stop dancing on the boots. You got smart.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
So basically, that's what happened at first. I knew what I was doing is stupid in the first place. But who cares? Him? Well, let's take a look at the second part. At the final round, I was very lucky since we got no sprinting round. No sprinting and speed mode will give you a speed bonus when using traveling emotes like the bold march. So I had to do the thing again. Casually strolling when a McCain's among in the desert. Oh, and by the way, I don't know what this guy is doing when I'm already busy stalling the bot. I thought at first that he was just running away, but look what happened next. Bro, he's really doing it on purpose. I don't know if he's trying to troll me or steal my spotlight, but okay. He really deserved that because of what he did earlier. Lol. Doing my thing again. Look who it is. Apparently, he's going to do the same thing of what that guy did earlier. Bro's trying to get me down. Haha, deserved. So yeah, I decided to troll him too. Have fun swimming.
Shut your mouth, you're ugly ass.
Hopefully that'll hold him off. For a little bit at least. Oh my god! You're too slow! You're too slow! You're too
slow! Oh god, okay.
You're oh, Sanic is right behind you're us. Too slow. You're too I'm not slow at all. You're watch too this. Slow. You're too slow! You're too slow! You're too slow! Oh shoot, Linux.
You're too slow. Please.
Oh shit!
You're too slow. Please.
Are you okay?
Is this man bothering you? Don't worry, Snookums. Let's get out of here. Let's go somewhere safe. Playtime.
He really about to rock my shit.
Angry Minty strikes again.
Yeah.
Hello? Hey, what's up? I need your help. Can you come here?
I can't. I'm buying clothes.
Alright, well, hurry up and come over here.
I can't find them.
What do you mean you can't find them?
I can't find them. There's only soup.
What do you mean there's only soup?
It means there's only soup.
Well, then get out of this soup aisle!
Alright, you don't have to shout at me! There's more soup!
What do you mean there's more soup?
There's just more soup!
Going to the next aisle!
There's still soup!
Where are you right now?
I'm at soup!
What do you mean you're at soup?
What store are you in?
I'm at the soup store!
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Fuck you!
Rachel is so annoying.
I heard you were talking shit about me.
What the fuck?
Saltaré desde aquí. No, mejor desde aquí. Ahí les voy.
¿Pero qué ha pasado?
¡Atrapada! ¡Ay, ayuda! ¡Ayuda!
Estás a salvo, amigo.
Ya me tumbaste la mollera.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Do flip!
It was low-key. Nope. 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 Nope.
Hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Bitch, I can't see!
Bitch, snap out of it!
Bitch, I can't fucking see! Oh, oh, oh.
Out there, be on the lookout for Captain Save the House, cause he's saving house.